Two, just so everyone's aware, I'm running a live GoPro, body cam thingy. What's so laggy?
Both trying to eat
Bro,
Cheerios in the morning,
Aaron,
and that's it, it's
please
done.
tell me, you're taking some body cam with this.
Oh god, that would be funny.
You
Hi,
should
Oh,
Tosh!
wait.
What's up?
He's throwing money at the girls.
No way.
Alright, wait, no. They're behind the glass,
we might have to take a trip real quick.
Oh, where are we going?
Sam, you wanna go with it or no?
I'm down, but Jordan's so kicked he's throwing money at the windows for the heroes.
So,
Oh god, he
one
is as
second.
well.
Wait, what are you taking photos for?
Zach,
Prosperity.
leave it this one.
Yeah, celebrity pictures.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, I'm like. All I heard was basically something like this. Zowza,
zowza.
Gone!
Damn, you're pretty fast,
He's
buddy.
actually zone.
Where are
Whoa.
you taking a trip to?
Where do you go
A laggy.
Cleo? You can come with us if you want. Us here, we'll probably go grab it.
No, she's going with, Aaron.
We're gonna go get a gift for you, Jordan.
Okay.
We'll bring one back for you.
Okay.
A jolly new year, huh?
Oh yeah, good place. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I can't stand up here. Oh! How did that one feel?
A boot thread.
Thank God I had body armor on me.
Wait, have they been drinking?
I'm about to
What?
start.
Have they been drinking?
I don't know.
Possibly.
Oh my goodness.
No. Oh. Not
oh.
son of a.
Yeah, well, I got a first try.
A breath analyzer on him. No.
No! Ugh! Oh, here we go.
Good night, Harold.
I'll be back.
Is he back on that side now? Where the heck did he go?
Who?
Jordan.
I don't know who that is.
Or whoever that was, the one that was drunk.
I don't know.
What the?
Jeez,
What was
Jordan.
that?
He
no way you just do that.
You missed it. Oh, there he is.
Oh my god. How did he get up there?
How did he get up there?
Put on the baby proof the diamond. Come on.
I don't think it's safe, you standing up there.
Thank you, brother. What do I owe you,
what's your
man?
Name, sir?
Oliver? Wayne. Oliver.
I don't think it's safe. Oh, he's sitting there. Okay.
I don't think so. Yeah, it's my first time.
Oh, welcome to the city.
Thank you, thank you.
Hope you'll enjoy your stay as well.
I will.
There's a lot of, well, like you've seen.
Oh, yeah.
Weird stuff happening.
Good characters? Yeah. Good people, good people.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Here's a real question, where did Johnny go?
Alright, let's get back to this.
Alright, man.
The arrow.
You safe, Harold, happy new year.
Oh, thank you, buddy, I'm gonna come back in a second.
Oh. Okay.
Where's Kumar? Kumar, Harold's brother.
Brother.
Oh yeah, he's up there.
Where did they go? Like, holy.
Three of them went to Polito, that's about all I know.
Polito?
That is the wrong muscle. Let's just, tuck that back.
Oh my gosh.
You didn't see anything, Tom.
Oh my goodness.
What?
There's blood everywhere. Oh my goodness. I'm standing on blood.
Well then, don't stand on blood. Lick it up.
Where did I got stabbed right here, I think.
I know 2 is gonna be 10, 42, 4 to the...
Wait a second.
4, thank you for your service.
Wait, did I taste... I taste some. I think this is my blood.
Huh?
My blood.
I'm about to go ride my bike around.
Why are they going up to Polito? I feel like there's something up in Polito that they're going for.
I don't know. I'm about to go ride my bike around though. Let me know when they all get back.
Okay. Why? That cat keeps breaking the light. Better not. You better not.
Standby. I can't promise I won't.
I don't want to peel you off of the floor.
I can't promise anything. I'm wearing a helmet, so that's okay.
Oh.
What?
You see him up there?
I do, yeah. He's having a fun time.
Yeah, sure, let's see.
A rather reckless one, but yeah.
Yeah. Not gonna be having a fun time if he accidentally... What's this? Oh my goodness. Herald Real Estate?
Maybe.
Deputy Chief of EMS?
Maybe.
Wow.
Yeah.
Nice thing.
If you ever need someone to look up at stuff, just come to me.
Mm.
Because I know as hell I don't want to be staying around that apartment anymore.
Yeah.
Things are gonna change here eventually, though. No, there's still some higher up pricing that still needs to be decided. Yeah, so we... Yeah. Did you used to live somewhere?
Me used to live somewhere?
Yeah, did you used to live here somewhere?
No, I know Mark used to have a house. I always had an apartment. I never had a house.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah, I know Sims had a house.
Used to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I spent all my money on that helicopter.
Oh, gotcha.
I wish I still had that house, but...
I wish I still had my helicopter.
I wish I didn't have road rash on my arms right now.
What did you do?
I wrecked. I wasn't paying attention. I hit a parked car.
Oh my gosh. Hit a parked car?
Yeah.
That's even worse.
It is. Did you get the card I...
Huh?
Did they give you my business card already?
No.
Oh. I didn't mean to do that, sorry. Here you go.
Just going through my trunk?
Yep, let's see what you got for stuff in there.
There should be nothing.
There is something, but not much. That's not what I'm there for, though.
Wait. Something. Hold on. Oh. Okay, then.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my bike got a little scraped up and I got a little road rash on my arms, but I'm fine.
Yeah, you can just see the locals, but I don't just use it. Why am I always going through here the entire time?
You can see a little blood on my arms, but it's fine.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, a little bit. In case the locals might be able to.
You still have your iPads on you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was wearing body armor, so my chest is fine and everything.
Oh, not bad. I mean, body armor can protect your arms, but yeah.
No, not really. The leather protected it the most. I'm gonna go inside and get drunk.
Okay.
Who is that? Oh, that's the leather.
I'm gonna get drunk and I'm gonna come outside and drive my bike, alright?
No, you're not.
No.
Fair enough.
Yeah. You're gonna lose your...
Yeah.
Lose your license and your job real quickly.
We already had a gentleman here today that was driving and crashed under influence, but yeah.
Oh, I guess my face is a little bloody.
A little bit. You got a black eye, but you're fine.
What is he doing?
What is he doing?
Whatever that guy is around the corner.
That's Aaron, what is he doing?
No, not him.
I don't know. Should I go tackle him off the wall?
It's an Oliver guy.
What is he doing? Fine.
He like ran this way and then he ran back, so.
What is he doing?
Running now.
Good question.
You don't come inside with us, Todd?
I will eventually.
If you need me to go on duty, just let me know. I won't be afraid to go back on duty.
Hmm.
After I sober up, of course.
Of course.
Well, time for me to head inside.
Oh boy.
Oh, look who's back. Johnny Bukowski is back.
Yep. That's him, alright.
Sure is. me, Johnny Bukowski, Aaron Royale, a man dancing on the roof, Harold, and then Oliver, I think. Oliver, and Harold's behind. Oh, and then another PD officer. Not the team, but that's BU action for you. What was that? Did I see that correctly? I don't know why I say that when the stream's on. Oh my gosh. I need to roll. What is going on now? People jumping off of roofs and
they're, yeah, I mean, I've seen worse, but
crazy, holy.
Yep. Oh, you got me. Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa.
What up, Harold?
Aaron, did you get the card as well?
The card? Yeah, I did. Yeah.
I was fast at running there, but.
Don't kill me!
Okay. Sims.
Oh, no. No. He.
That's why he landed in the bushes.
Look at him. Oh my goodness.
He was on the billboard.
I know, but look at him now.
I feel
like someone's gonna tackle him. Oh.
I would be the one to do that.
Going on up there. Here, I got this.
We got suspicious activity up on the roof on video. Over. I mean, well,
they're handing him things.
Suspicious activity up on the roof of VU.
I just handed him something. He just took something. What? He's drinking something?
I think so.
He's drinking it? Oh, now he's looking at it. He's drinking it? Oh, someone's drunk and wasted up. Oh, now they're both drunk. Uh-oh.
They're either drunk or under the influence of something.
Yeah. Oh, Johnny just got something. Uh-oh. Johnny's about to take it. Oh, they just had it. Oh, now he's...
He's
drinking something?
Well.
I wonder what it is. Whatever it is, they got it up in Polito Bay.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I don't know exactly what it could be.
Nope.
Looks like someone's gonna need a band-aid here soon.
Yup. I made one of these cheese pretzels since I got 40 of them.
Got 40?
Why'd you get 40 of them?
I didn't buy them, they were given to me.
Oh.
I also got 24 pineapple juice.
Why am I not surprised they're coming over
tacos,
here?
10 tacos, 10 sliders.
10 tacos and 10 sliders?
Yeah.
Why am I still not surprised they're all
coming?
Oh
my gosh.
I'm gonna be honest, Jordan's kind of bleeding from his head right now. I think you need to help him.
Okay.
It's gonna be a
what's wrong,
problem
sir?
With my case though, since I went off duty, but
oh
yeah, you got this, buddy. You got this.
Todd got this.
Actually, I'm doing short.
Right, yeah, right. Jordan's bleeding from the head.
Sir, okay, can you hear me? I got him. Oh my goodness, I got him. Sir, can you hear me? Sir? Well. What?
Oh, oh no.
I haven't seen that one yet.
I put pressure so it doesn't keep bleeding.
Okay. They're all. What did you guys take?
What the hell happened, brother?
We took some wild mushrooms.
You may wanna get clean right away because this isn't looking too good.
I'm feeling great.
Sir, Jordan, can you hear me?
He's bleeding from his ears, so we might have to take him to pillbox.
Dave, what happened here?
He jumped off the roof.
Let's just get them back to the locals right away. This isn't.
Yeah.
They both jump up roof.
Okay.
Do you want me to take one of them?
I'm still tanking.
Titties.
Of course, that's the first thing he says.
Nah, he'll walk it off.
I'll help you up here, sir.
Oh, yeah. That was good.
You good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Okay, okay. Hey, I'm gonna have to actually go up there.
Yep, I can't do anything.
Actually, this one? Nope. Okay,
excuse me.
I had to pick him up anyway.
That's just.
Okay, sir, I'm just putting you in the seat, you know? I'm gonna put you in the.
I just need my bed.
Passenger seat right now, you know?
Bye, everybody!
Two en route, one times male, conscious and breathing. How you feeling, sir? What hurts? Going good?
I managed to get Aaron with the locals here, yeah.
Okay. Hey doctor, he has a, looks like a head laceration, bleeding from the
he
ears.
Needs to get some help from that right away. I'm currently off and I'm about to head to bed, sadly. Can you take a look at him, please? He nodded. Yeah, he did. He nodded.
I've seen it.
Yep.
Can you
use your muscle. You know, oh, oh Jesus.
your eyeball and your fingerprint.
Something.
This is awkward.
Might be too far away. Let me see if I can help you up there a little bit closer. See if you can reach it now.
Oh, there we go.
Thanks.
Oh, well, I'm glad the locusts are around.
Yeah.
Dead tired, by the way.
That's no longer my expertise.
I know.
I'm obviously.
Have you noticed any difference, by the way?
What's that?
Have you noticed any difference?
With what?
You don't see anything different about me?
No?
Oh, okay.
Not that I remember, you dress nice.
Thank you.
One different. Well, it's not really a difference, but.
I might have, this is my estate clothing, kinda. I may more or less have put some red in my hair lately.
Oh?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh yeah. A little highlight type.
Yeah, a little EMS kind of color, you know?
Yeah. That was definitely not suspicious.
What is?
Them saying wild mushrooms and then them going up to Mount Chiliad.
No, yeah, or not suspicious at all. No, not of course, no. That might be needed to take a look at somewhere up in Palito. Alright, I'm gonna head to bed. It's almost 3 a.m. here now instead. Yeah, fun, right? No. Alright, well, stay safe there, Todd. I'll see you later. Yeah, bye bye.
He's all good. I think he's gotta go take a nap in the room. It's kind of pretty late, you know.
I see the doc also got whatever that was in you out as well.
Yeah. I feel a lot better. Yeah, that was crazy. I was just wasn't feeling the best. You know, whatever it was.
What did you take?
No clue. I just got handed this thing and then, yeah.
What did it look like?
What substance? Was it a powder? Was it a drink?
I don't know. It was kind of like a solid thing, you know? I don't know what it was.
Solid. Huh.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Interesting.
We'll have to try and get
you know who handed it to you?
No clue. I can't even remember.
I mean, I kind of have my suspicions, and I believe you have too.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Well, let's get you back.
Yep.
The VU, if that's where.
Take a nap here.
Oh, you're gonna take a nap? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna call the local taxi.
Local taxi. Okay.
Yeah.
2270 sets path to VU, with no persons in my vehicle. Holy. For some reason it started veering to the left. I got another patient. What happened now?
I was testing my hard hat, and it don't work.
Huh.
Huh. I don't know. I feel
did
like
you request?
No, not yet.
Oh.
There.
Okay.
Is that better?
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted to make sure. Oh, you hit your head?
I was testing my hard hat. We're not gonna describe how.
Well, I need to know how.
I'll be right back. I broke my
guy. About that.
Oh, he may have slipped and fell, but not a very good.
It's a high probability that I did that.
From what type of distance?
You could say that.
I would say the vanilla unicorn sign right there.
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna go with that.
Okay, sir, I have to transport you. Pillbox.
Why? Is Harold not around?
Harold's off duty anyway.
Oh, fucker. Yep.
Shit.
Alright, well, what the fuck are we waiting for?
I'm just gonna place a C-collar on you here real quick
fuck
to
that,
secure your neck.
The goddamn hospital.
I'm securing your neck before Todd. I move you!
Todd, it's fine.
You have to. You have to.
It's fine.
It's per... Per the LSPD.
How do you expect to be dancing with me on stage and things if you've got a
broken? Okay, that's a fair point.
I'm heading to bed right now.
Time for a good night, Harold.
Fuck. Really? This motherfucker.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
What?
Nothing. Just
okay.
Nothing. Okay, see collars on. Let's fucking
I had
go.
Trouble doing this before, so I might just have to carry you.
What do you mean? This makes me feel wonderful, Todd.
I got him.
Let me shoot a box.
Okay.
Okay.
Triple two en route. Code 3 with one times patient with a head injury.
Yeah, it feels wonderful. You have 83 seconds, by the way.
Time for.
You better go fast, fuck we.
This man literally fell off the billboard testing out his hard hat.
Tell him I said it don't work.
And now he's saying it doesn't work.
Why am I not trying?
I know, that kind of seems like a dumb,
Todd,
dumb thing to do.
Look at my last name, Todd.
I'm honestly not surprised. These gates need fixed. I can ride perfectly through them with my motorcycle.
There you go. Yeah. Well, you can ride through them with any motorcycle.
Hey! Where is the parking for personal vehicles
and MLB? The back gate.
Back gate?
There's a back gate at MRPD.
Is there?
Yeah. 222's on scene at Pillbots. One times patient. Head injury. C-collar applied. So were you standing around when they said that they got mushrooms?
Yeah.
Wild. Okay. They went up to Pluto Bay and they came back and they stated that they got mushrooms. So I'm gonna make a report out about that.
Here.
damn it.
Now the charger and this are about the same when the charger's on A. Yeah, the Vic handles way better than the charger. I already have access for it, but I heard like you can save reports and everything like that. Well, I'm on the MDW, does that make a difference? I forgot.
Trying to fucking talk to you.
Hey, how's it going?
Johnny, your fat ass made that front of that car go down. Jesus Christ.
Here goes good.
What? What's going on here?
I just came to Gallo that every angel needs a devil, right?
Oh, stop.
Alright, they're talking about boring cop shit. Let's go.
Hold on. So,
let's go then.
You lost me after the report part. Yes. New report category, yeah. I see it. Ending? I'll try to title it. I'll just put test. And then just write some random words. Alright, then save it. Pick. Yep. Hit that. Field required. What do you mean the title was? Hold on. Well, it said it. Oh, okay. I see it now. Wait. Oh, okay. I see everything now. So how do I delete the report I just did, or can I not? It's just a test. Yeah, I see it. I guess I have two test reports. One was by Harvey, never mind.
Are they super strict on the reports? Like, does it have to be 2 paragraphs long? Well, yeah, but is there, like, do you have to, like last time where you had to have a certain amount on the report?
There wasn't really a certain amount that had to be had on the report. It's just...
over so I can see, hear you better.
Yeah. It's just put as much detail as you can into the report.
Yeah.
The more detail you have, the better of a report that would probably...
Yeah, that makes sense. I should probably run my body cam.
So right now I'm running GoPro and my body cam. You know what
I'm
mean?
I'm about to be running GoPro. Yeah, I'm going to be running GoPro.
I use Oogle. Oogle?
Oogle.
Oogle? Whatever it's called.
So, how does the body cam work? Does Higher Command just get the footage?
So how I do the body cam, you know? You turn it on.
Yeah.
And it's just there for show, you know? It doesn't record anything. But it works when you activate your body cam. You know, if you have the metal within the body cam, you know? Get what I mean?
So I do have that, yes.
Yes, when you activate that, it helps because it gives you the date, the time, who the body cam was, or what the body cam, like who it was on, you know?
Yeah.
And then the department. So it helps a lot in that sense. That's really the only reason why it's there.
Yeah, that makes more sense. I was wondering how it worked. I figured, you know, High Command got the footage or something like that.
No. I wish. That would be like, well, I'd
want, be some weird body cam footage.
Oh yeah. What I highly recommend, well, within the gang unit, we try and, I'm gonna try and make them do, like, more in-depth reports, due to the fact
that
we need more stuff for different things, like warrants and all that.
So, the gang unit dresses apart from the regular?
They still have their normal outfits, like their patrol outfits. With like a gang unit vest and all that.
But when we're actually serving warrants,
it really depends.
Masks and everything?
Yeah, we can wear masks. It really depends. Like, yeah. we're cross trained with SWAT, so we get all the ability, not all the abilities, but we train with SWAT.
That
so when you eventually become, or you want to join SWAT. If you're the high enough rank, then you already have that training because you were in gang unit, you know?
That makes sense. I do want to join gang unit after I get passed off, once I get officer.
Nice to hear.
Huh?
I said that's nice to hear.
When will I get that? I don't know. I think I have to complete the training that was recommended by Tabby.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I have to finish that before I can rank up, or it's just like a recommendation of I need to do this.
Yeah, I don't have access to the cadet tracker at the moment, or the FTO section. But
so
I would...
What's up? I joined in and got solo cadet.
Yeah.
Immediately, so...
So, I don't know if they still want you on the cadet tracker, but I highly recommend still keeping cadets on there. Just so you can keep track of what they have done.
Yeah, pretty much. But I was thrown on solo because George already knew how I worked and everything.
Yeah.
He just didn't throw me on officer. Which is understandable.
Yeah, you still... Stuff changes within the department. And it's, Know some information at a lower rank. Sorry, I was just looking at that person running.
Person running.
Someone just ran into the VU from the clothing store.
Were they? It's probably Johnny.
Yeah, I think.
I might go change my livery real quick. Am I allowed to run that livery as cadet?
Which one?
The ghost livery. The one you have.
So, right now, the only vehicle that's allowed the ghosted livery is mine, which is this Vic.
That's weird.
All the other Vics are supposed to stay the same. So right now, I'm pretty sure we have a total of 6 vehicles to the gang unit that's assigned to the gang unit.
That's quite a bit.
So we have 2 fully undercover ones, like civilian style. 3 MRT, which is a common, a ranger, and then the buffalo, and then this Vic, which I mostly use this Vic because I like the slick top version and all that.
Well, the other ones have light bars.
Yeah, all the other Vets have light bars.
Oh, well, you can take them off, but.
Yeah, they're trying to keep all the Vits the same though, that's the thing.
That makes sense, but yeah, you can take the light bar off.
Yeah. I need to finish this report.
I'm probably just gonna sit here and just observe.
Was that you with a bunch of people when.
Do I dare go inside?
When. I don't know.
I'll go inside to see what's happening. Make sure they're in line.
Oh, yeah. Well,
just go move my car.
Leon, I'm Leon. Aided. EB, but AY. One. Once they. Once they returned, all of them ran back. One pound male. Hey Siri.
10 9? I know who it is. I think.
Man, what's up? No, sir. Stumbling? I wasn't stumbling. How is I walking suspicious? Can you show me? Safe 100%. Okay. Anything else, officer? Okay.
And incessantly with you all evening and calling you my love, but calls you by their sister's name.
Yeah, Tati, do the issue.
How would you? Yes.
I had no comment.
How do you think I feel?
Are you
Todd?
Seriously pleading the fifth right now?
I'm here to, de-escalate, not escalate.
We're not escalating.
Oh no, baby. He calling me Annie was enough of an escalation. Oh, I can see how you get confused though. You know, pink hair, black hair. Not around, always around. Stripper, criminal. Where's the clothes I wear? Baggy clothes. Yeah, I can see how you get that confused. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're like so identical.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure, for sure. Annie, Ellie, Annie, Ellie. Chance? No chance. Chance? No chance. Mwah! Bye.
This is getting interesting.
So Bob, this is the tape you need now.
I'll be sure to
this
send
is where you prove yourself. This is where you prove yourself you want to fight for it. The goal.
Wait, so hold on, what am I missing though? Like, are her and Bob like hot?
No, they still are.
Oh, okay.
I'm just as confused as y'all are. So, I don't know.
Taken to the front of you. One. Hey. Okay.
What? Yeah, you want. Here. Take. Okay, so you know that thing? You know that
that's what you. That's Kendrick's deserve.
You know that thing me, Bob, and George do? Pizza box.
No, we're not doing that. No, that's.
On MDW right now.
Ooh, writing a report.
Yep.
Oh, I just had a great burp.
locks the doors.
That's not good.
Yeah, no, it's not. I'm gonna ask Mark why they locked the doors. Unless someone did it by accident, but I don't think so.
Wait, I already got you down there. All I need is Harold.
You got me down where, huh?
What? On the report here.
Oh, let me hop in this passenger seat real quick. So fancy.
There we go, I got Harold now.
Harold heard it too.
Yeah.
I was just
Ellie, Ryan, Mark, Harold.
I'm surprised they admitted to it, honestly. I figured they were gonna lie and say alcohol or something.
Yeah, that's kind of a... Let me see. We have a charge for my wild mushroom. Prostitution.
Just radio me if you found a charge for it.
Okay. Pretty sure it's just a class 1 or class 2.
I would imagine the class 1 is fucking arson to me, though.
Yeah.
So if wild mushrooms is a felony, that's fine.
It was not it is distribution. It would be a felon, not for the drugs, but it would be a felony since they did hand it out to everyone. It would be distribution.
Oh, that doesn't make sense.
But that's if I find out. The thing is, we don't have proof that it was. Should have drug tested them.
Yeah, we don't have proof of whose it was.
Yeah, I should have drug tested them.
Yeah, that's the only thing. We don't have proof whose it was, who handed it out, because it looked like they were just handing out things, so I couldn't tell from down here.
Is it still locked?
Yeah. I should probably move my car in a not-so-obvious spot. As you're in the most
obvious. Are you guys good inside?
Oh, I'm murdering everyone in here.
You're murdering everyone inside?
Yes.
What do you...
What?
And the doors are locked?
Alright, I need my lawyer present.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the best way to kill everyone is lock the doors.
Okay.
Bob
just admitted to killing everyone. Is this Bob? Oh, I see. Oh, looks like they're fine.
They're fine. So confused.
Yeah, no, I was just hooked with
them.
Hey, how's it going?
What's
up? These are the only two I didn't kill.
Hey, how's it going?
Are
you sure about that?
Fuck! They weren't supposed to walk out.
Did you just say you were gonna kill me?
No, I said
he said
can't kill is because it's my brother.
He said he murdered everyone inside, that he locked the doors because of that.
Wait,
I mean, you guys really think that
anyone would get away
with murdering anyone in here that's not me?
I got it. Todd, you wanna know the full story, right? Here's the story. So what happened, right? This is what happened, right? So he went in there, right, to go sort out his situation with Elliot, right? And in the meantime, a magical goose came in and chefed us all up. And then the goose left and a bear came in, and the bear gave us all CPR.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the coyote. Yeah, the coyote also came in and gave us a bunch of free drinks.
There's also a wolf at some point.
Yeah.
Definitely wasn't a fox.
Yeah, it was not a fox.
There was no fox, but I definitely
see
a salmon.
I did see a salmon too. Yeah, I also I seen a goldfish. The goldfish walked out.
But it was all Chicken Licking's fault, really.
That is true.
Chicken Licking did it really, boys, I'm telling you. That little bitch has a real lot of stuff to count for.
Well, what about Boris the Boar?
Boris is innocent. It's Chicken Licking's horrible influence.
I don't know about that. Boris ran out of my ankles. We have to sit this off. We both sit this off.
You want the truth? Todd? You want the truth?
If you want to give it.
It was me. It was all me. I was trying to get into the spandex and my ass was too big. And spandex pieces went flying everywhere and
killed the law.
I may or may not have hurt a lot of people with spandex slaps. I'm so ashamed.
I can't do that. Like,
I can't be lying, you ain't wrong.
I know I ain't.
I can
I didn't put enough oil on, Todd. I feel so ashamed.
See, Todd, it's all your fault because you weren't there to protect everyone. Protect and serve, right? God damn it.
Actually,
yes.
It is obey and survive.
You should have been there to protect and serve me with my baby oil massage.
Maybe...
Come over and marinate.
Maybe if someone didn't lock the door of a business, you know? Was
it locked?
I mean, to be fair.
Oh, damn it, Bob.
It's kind of a habit now where every time I go into a room, I lock the door behind me.
Yeah, and that's facts.
Yeah, I wonder why.
It's kind of a habit. You know,
like yesterday, Mark got taken
hostage. Yeah, since I've got, like, you know, like two serial killers that have actually dropped off personalized issues with me, I just kind of think it's not a bad idea.
Well, hold up. What now?
Oh, I got hatcheted the other day, dude.
Yeah, what?
Yeah.
Who? Right,
so
what? Where?
I got
when?
Taken. I got taken hostage at the VU, hogtied, taken to the dam, and somebody plunged a hatchet into me 3 times.
Okay, everything but the hatchet is really fucking hot, kinky. Not gonna lie.
It was a girl too. I was very disappointed.
Oh, that's really fucking hot. Goddamn.
Up until the point where she put the hatchet in,
wait,
I thought
on,
I was getting my looks.
Hold on. I think you just pulled a Molly girl that night. You really was this.
Sam, I'm going to fucking murder you.
Officer, you heard it first. He said it, not me.
Damn straight. Sir?
Make sure to turn that fucking body cam on. I said it right
now. It has been on this entire time.
Good. I am glad. Now, still.
Especially when someone told me that you guys went and handed out mushrooms to everyone on the roof.
We would never do such a thing. There's no proof.
Where's the proof?
There's body cam proof of someone stating that.
Evidence that we supposedly done this?
There's verbal body cam
no.
proof.
You know what? Hold the phone. Stay here. I gotta
verbal,
go change.
Verbal
comments
don't last long.
I need my lawyer.
God. Yep.
Unless you got some blood tests or drug tests on these people, and proof that we were actually handing out these items, then it did not happen. I'm just saying that much.
Alright, for further questioning, I'm gonna need my lawyer. Give it a second, she'll be out here.
Yeah, I know she will.
And you gonna get served, boy.
No, I'm not. I'm not obviously accusing you guys here. It might have been someone that left earlier, you know?
Well, you just said
where's the other person? Where's the other person wearing a hard hat? There were three people here
wearing
a hard hat.
There was actually
four.
Oh, well, then there was four of you guys.
Oh, I am so sorry. I sincerely
apologize. Hold for a moment. First of all, Todd, a person's statement cannot be used against my clients unless you have physical evidence in light of fingerprints on the baggies that were apparently handed out. Second
I'm be
of
honest,
all, I don't
already,
believe...
I already said all this, I already done this, I know your lawyer
hold,
has
hold,
already
hold,
done this.
Hold, I don't believe you have any of evidence of the ingestion of said item unless
yep,
that person
that.
Who provided your said evidence has ingested said item. Therefore, they should be the ones arrested for ingesting illegal substances, not my clients, who you allegedly, according to this person, pass them said items.
I already said, no, the statements don't last. If there ain't no evidence, there ain't no case.
It's so not a case of statements don't
what
last.
What I currently have,
and it's
not going to be a case, obviously, because obviously I don't have enough evidence, but I just stated that because I overheard it while you guys were standing there. So,
I see.
I didn't do it.
There were four of you guys wearing a hard hat, correct?
Yes, there were
four persons wearing a hard hat.
Plus several locals who work at the construction sites that are built around the city, yes.
Yes,
that's true. That's
there
true.
Was one individual handing out wearing a hard hat on the roof, handing, doing a hand transfer to someone.
There was four of us on top of a rooftop with hard hats, so, I mean, more specific.
Most of the people that have been at the event tonight, there isn't even a pre-planned event. We're handing out food and drink to said individuals. Several individuals, in fact.
Get facted.
So all I have, just so you guys know, is someone handing stuff out and someone stating, oh yeah, that was wild mushrooms.
Wild mushrooms.
Yes.
Intriguing. I could go pick up
I'm not accusing you guys.
Like, what do you want?
But there were four people in hard hats that were
I mean, wild mushrooms could be anything from shiitake No, it could be anything from like shiitake to the mushrooms that I put on my pizza to the mushrooms that are baked into some of the dishes that are served in certain areas. Wild mushrooms could be anything. There was a fair bit of intoxication that happened this evening, as stated and evident by Twitter. So you really can't take the statement of intoxicated individuals as fact, unfortunately.
I'm not taking it as a fact, though.
Perfect. In that case,
I'm just taking it as someone stated here that they had quote-unquote wild mushroom.
Disgraceful, Bob. I can't believe you were shelling on the I'm joking. I'm joking.
What? Fuck, I gotta run now, goddammit!
I was kidding.
You're fine, Todd. I just needed to be a lawyer for like 2.2 seconds, honey. I've not been a lawyer for a while.
The really funny part is, before you came out, I literally already gave him the exact same spiel that you just gave him, practically.
Yeah, no, but I throw in legal jargon so I can get away with it.
I've been in jail too many times that I know how it works at this point.
Yeah, I know, but I just needed to lawyer, because I haven't lawyered yet at all in the city. Like, it's really starting to piss me off. I'm not even playing.
You know, I don't know your lawyer. Where's your lawyer's license, huh?
Actually, give me two
if you don't have one, you're not lawyer.
Up there we go. Right, there you are.
There you go.
That would be my lawyer's license, sweet cheeks.
I love you.
Oh,
it's gone.
I'm sorry.
Is that good?
Well, last time I seen it, it was, unnamed or
undefined.
Whatever.
Undefined. Yeah, it's fixed now. It's got every details on them.
Have a proper lawyer's license. Why are you dead on the?
You good there, Josh?
The car.
What? His hood's warm. It feels nice on my back. You know, after that fall I took, he's walking away.
Which fall would that be? The one that you made for Annie?
Well, I'll be off.
Oh my god. Are you in your head? I think he's thinking about being a cop. Oh! Where did that building come from?
What building?
One behind me.
It's always been there, honey. Just like, you know, flits in and out every now and again.
You want to get off the roof?
Is he there for undying devotion, or is he trying to prove something?
I don't know.
I think he's trying to prove
something.
Are
you like gonna do a backflip or what? Like, wait in. I'll film you down the back if you want.
Oh gosh.
Do a flip.
360.
I have a feeling she's gonna come up behind him and tackle him. What's up?
I'm gonna mash the hate, hold on.
Yeah, I'm good. What happened? Okay. Are you back yet? Alright, nice shot. They tilt that so aggressive. When I said that one of them stated that they had mushroom, they tilt that so aggressive. Like, I was just saying that they had wild mushroom. That's all. Uh-oh. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. What happened?
So, Sam's on the other building, flipping us off, so I was acting like a bird. I'm okay. I was acting like a bird, and then I must have taken a step too far and fell off the top of the building.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Yep.
Oh. Oh.
Do you hold on. I'm trying to talk to you, goddammit. Do you have an ice pack in your car? An ice pack. Johnny's gonna need it after the burn he just got.
Okay. What's happening? I don't like this.
What's what we're doing? I just got burned like twice, so
why are they pulling out knives?
Well, that's pretty tiring, right?
Why are they pulling out knives?
Don't worry about it.
I don't want to worry about it.
It's Ellie, don't worry about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's pretty tiring, right?
We're always. Imagine you as LSPD, holy.
I know, right? Shocker.
Uh oh.
Be honest, I haven't think about it.
Yeah, seen that coming.
Why? Why?
Johnny.
Seen that coming. I didn't do it. It was just kind of a force of habit.
What was a force of habit?
What is happening?
It was
the
natural instinct.
What I miss?
Just some knife pulling and some roasting.
You know how you get intrusive thoughts. Like that was what it was over there. It overcame.
So I just missed it.
Tell me, Sam.
Tell you what.
So I didn't miss much. Got it.
No.
Just the usual.
Yep. It sure is quiet.
Oh, you.
It sure is quiet.
No. You're on your own. You're on your own.
No.
Yep. You never say that.
What? I said it last time and it was never. Or it was quiet, is what I
you
should
still
say.
Never say that. That is something you never say.
What? Sure is quiet?
Yeah, you do not say
you
that.
You dumb fucker. Alright, looks like
you
we
you don't say
Sam,
that.
We gotta go do some crime, Johnny.
Wait, what? I hear that. Hey! Some crime?
Todd just said it's quiet.
Oh my goodness!
We had a
store. See, I told you. Never say that.
Oh, go.
Let's go.
I told you, never say that.
Crime could be speeding.
That was actually bad timing.
That was very bad timing. I told you not to say that.
I'm gonna go straight up if you wanna maybe loop around or something.
Yep, I'll take the next street over.
Fast moving vehicle.
I'm taking lower powers over.
And forgot a fast moving vehicle heading west out occupation. Once you know vehicles in sight.
I'm on Del Perro Freeway. I'm near Del Perro Freeway.
Oh, vehicle leaving. Semi. Cut your sirens.
A I'll cut lights too. Do you have a description of that vehicle?
It was that white two-door with the purple underglow?
White two-door, purple underglow, 10-4. I'm gonna go up a street.
It was parked right in the alley of where it occurred. I lost eyes though. He made a right into
I'm looking.
What the place is this? Yeah. I did get body cam of the vehicle though.
Did you get a plate lock on it?
No, I was unable to get a plate lock.
10-4. He can't be far.
He might head a different. I got him. Gonna be on behind you.
10-9.
Behind you at the red light.
Is that where you see him?
Yeah. He wasn't exactly inside the circle, you know?
He might be trying to hit up a different store.
But he did just go straight from a left turn lane, and he is speeding.
10-4, I'm attempting to catch up to you.
Yep, he is flying.
I'm going only light, so don't scare him.
Oh, I think he's already... Yeah, he's going. He's gone.
Oh, he's gone. Away.
113. Right-hand turn. Gonna be westbound. Boulevard Del Perro.
Activating.
Major headaches. Oh, major headache into a vehicle. Continuing. Gonna be westbound Eclipse Boulevard. Looks like I'm possible. I lost eyes. I had a major headache. I have no idea where he went.
I'm gonna go straight.
And no, I did not get a plate.
Watch these back roads.
Oh, there's another one over there. Store robbery. Oh my gosh. Really?
I told you never say that.
I think I know who it is, though. They said that they were about to go and do crime, so...
And all because you said that.
It's a pretty stupid move, them saying that they're about to go and do crime, and then there's a store robbery that pops off. Well, training for you, at least.
True, true. If I have a hostage, I can take the hostage training off.
Yeah. You're gonna take control of the hostage situation, just so you know. I can take the hostage. You just, command the scene, actually.
You want me to command? Oh boy.
Yeah. Find out the demands, make sure the hostage is okay, and then go from there.
10-4. I have a feeling the hostage is gonna be marked.
Yeah.
It's right down the road from the BU too, that's the thing. You go first.
Purple 2 is gonna be on location.
Clear, closing.
504, same traffic.
Yep. Doesn't look like they got a vehicle.
Oh.
They're inside.
Any hostage?
I don't know.
Lock your door.
Who are you? Hey, stop it!
Oh, okay.
I'm running. I'm gonna check for prints real quick.
10-4, I'm gonna try and get both of them. They're probably gonna dip off separate.
Are you okay, Mom? Okay, got no prints. I think they're wearing gloves. Oh, got a. It has been compromised.
We're still in the alley.
Is she good?
I lost eyes on one of them.
10-4. Running back out to the cruisers.
10-4. One of them dipped around the corner and I lost eyes from there.
10-4.
I'm still on one near PDM. If you want to come and help me, I can't catch up to him.
Headache. Oh, headache.
That bar.
Stop!
No! Todd. Todd. I was just told to run, so I don't know what...
Oh!
Whatchamacallit.
Oh! Ow, I never hit you! I never hit you!
That was a little bit of a scuff issue. So
it was, definitely.
That's why I let him get up and go.
Yes. Don't try it again, Todd. You're gonna fucking run me over!
Oh, to your right!
Close enough.
To your right!
What do you mean, to my right?
Look! Oh.
Go for one, I go for the other. They're both together now. He's butting off again.
Oh, Mr. Taser! Sir, stop!
No.
I'm gonna get you! Stop it! Oh, I missed him.
I got the other one.
He jumped from... Oh, there he is.
Yeah, they're meeting back up.
Yeah. Going back to my cruiser. Come
on. I'm struggling to catch up.
Sir, get out of the bushes! I hear you! He's in the bush. Get out of the bush!
I'm just on a small alleyway.
Oh, did I get you? Sir! Get out of the bush! Get out of the bush!
Doing circles now.
Yeah, I got him. He's going back towards Flika. I'm gonna get my car.
We're just doing circles.
I hear a vehicle approaching, possibly.
10-9?
Thought I heard a vehicle.
I was supposed to say, my vehicle's locked. It won't be mine.
I hope not.
My vehicle's locked unless they let us say what a lock picked it.
Oh, watch out behind you.
Yep, I hear you.
Stop it! No, don't you dare!
No, I'm not good, you fucked me!
Dang it. Sir, stop running! Stop running!
Fast enough to catch up.
No, I lost it. Did he go in the tunnel?
Negative, I'm still on mine.
I flew. I accidentally used a taser.
I can't get close enough to mine to use the taser.
Oh my goodness, I lost my guy. He disappeared. Yeah, I'm coming to help you.
I'm still on mine, I need help. We're near Lee's and Square parking.
Yeah, I got you. Oh my gosh, my stupid gun. I see you.
He's still on me.
Oh, that's a wall! Taste him, taste him, taste him! Oh, good taste! Good taste, good taste.
No! No! Run!
No! Uh-oh.
My menu's slow.
I got the other individual.
I missed.
Hey, they're about to meet
tasers.
Up.
Tasers. I'm out of tasers. I'm out of taser shots. Could you take over so I can reload?
I'm right behind you.
10-4. I'm reloading.
He's calling me. Sir Stopper, you will be tased!
It doesn't need to be like
this. I'm faster than you!
I swear, it doesn't need to be like this. It'll be like this. Oh, God.
Sir, stop! Hands behind! Oh my goodness! No! I got you, sir!
No.
Don't move!
No.
I can't!
No.
I forgot what it was!
I did too!
Oh my goodness, get back here! Oh! Did not mean
oh
to
god.
Jump.
Oh god.
I'm going to leave.
It hurts.
Oh! I accidentally did the wrong one!
I
did the wrong one!
I'm out of taser shots. Again.
I'm gonna run back to my car.
He's going to the roof.
He's going to the roof?
Yep, I'm following him.
Be careful. He can't go anywhere if he gets on the roof, so I wouldn't risk yourself getting hurt. You good? What? I don't know. Stop! Is he on the ground? Where is he? No, he's up there. I guess. I don't know. I don't really want to watch the movie, but okay. Emily, sir! Sir!
Don't do this.
What?
Don't do this, don't come up here.
Why?
I will literally drop him off the roof right now, I will do it.
Don't do it!
I swear,
it's not worth it.
I will do it.
It's not worth it.
That's because he's on the rooftop with me trying to...
Sir, not worth it.
I will do it.
Sir, it's not worth it.
You get your officer back, I get a car, we good.
What? Okay. Sorry, sir. What did you say? I had voices in my head, if you get what I mean.
I'll give you your officer in return for a car.
I don't have a car. Does your...
Then you
keep... Is your buddy coming up?
I don't know.
Are you coming Whoever's up? Coming up, stay down.
He has a gun pointed down the stairs. Don't come up here. Don't come up here. Don't come up here. Go grab a car. Go grab a car. Any car. Tell you what, Todd, right?
Yeah?
He goes and grabs a car, right? Okay?
Okay.
And in return, I will get in the car, and I will give you your officer.
No, you give me my officer before you get in the car. How about that?
I will do that, but once I'm down at the car, I will put Sims on the floor, and I will give you.
Okay.
That seems fair. Okay, right, we will wait here until the car has arrived, okay?
How about we make our way to the bottom?
I would rather mind the safety guarantee to the car at the bottom.
Okay.
So wait until the car's at the bottom. Oh, I still have Sims with me. I need you to go get a car, though. I'm trading Sims for access into the car.
I should listen, Todd.
Yeah.
Sims, I'm sorry. I had to be like this. I'm sorry. Okay.
So did you beat Sims or what happened?
Yeah, something like that. Something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay. Good to know.
He's still alive. He's well. I mean, he's somewhat alive.
I'm slowly bleeding.
He's slightly bleeding a bit. I'm gonna be honest.
I have a vest. It's okay.
Did you stab him?
There may be a slight possibility that there was a hidden blade. Yes. Minimal damage. I swear. I didn't want to kill him. I just had to put him out of commission for a bit.
Okay. Wait.
Okay.
Do you have a gun too?
Yes, I have a gun too.
Okay.
I'm not gonna just take him and not have a gun.
Well, I thought you had a knife, but yeah.
I have a knife and a gun. Okay.
Okay.
Jesus. Hey, Sam, you got a pair of handcuffs on you? You gonna really make me check your pocket right now?
What? No, don't! Take him! Don't take his cuffs!
I want the handcuffs!
Don't take the handcuffs!
I need the handcuffs. I'm already going down for attempted murder, what do you want? I literally just shaved you up with a knife, my guy. Yeah, I can guarantee my pistol does a lot less damage, so I have a feeling that a pistol fight against Todd right now is not a good choice.
What? You're gonna shoot me?
No, he
what?
Said, why didn't you do that? And I'm saying it's a dumb idea.
That's a very stupid idea. Do you have any type of ETA?
Well, considering he had to run to get a car, it's kind of a little bit long, you know? It's
my ETA is nothing.
Oh! Uh-oh.
I'm still okay.
He's good.
I'm all good.
Okay.
I've still got him, don't worry. I'll keep pressure on the window, okay?
Well, you gotta take off my vest for that.
Here, how about I'm gonna go down a few levels.
Don't come.
I'm not coming up. I was gonna move down, but you told me to stay here.
Okay. Yeah, you stay there. That's all good. I'm gonna keep pressure on this one until this car is here, okay?
Sounds good.
He's still surviving over here, with a bandage wrapped around him right now. He will still be. He's still breathing.
But I'm laughing.
He's laughing. I cannot confirm or deny, but I told you not to go up the ladder, so. Sounds like a vehicle's approaching. Is that yours?
Are you here? Where? Where are you at?
He's below us. Okay, I'm gonna move down as well.
You drop me down, I hold a grudge against you.
No, that's fine.
Even if it's on accident.
Sorry, I had to be like this, Sims. I'm sorry. Okay? It really did, okay?
I don't think it did.
Got cornered on the roof.
Okay, what else am I supposed to do?
Okay. Okay. Distance.
I still have the gun on him, don't worry.
Yeah.
Do you want me to drive? I'll drive if you want. Okay.
Just drop him.
I will be nice. Do you want to go get your car right now? Sure, then you can take him in the car.
No, you just drop him.
I will walk around to your car right now with
him. No, you can drop him right there.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you really sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, right, let me get... Wait. Okay. Partner, open my door.
Don't take him with you.
I'm not going to. I'm going to place him down, but I'm just letting you know, I will have a gun pointed at him right now.
Okay, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna keep this gun pointed down until we start driving off, okay?
Yeah. Sounds good.
I'm too stubborn, I'm sorry.
All good. Did he take your vest, or...?
No, I took it off. Nah, he don't have my vest. I have my vest.
Okay, where are you shot?
I'm not shot. I'm just stabbed. I'm okay, though.
Okay. Are you stabbed in the vest?
Yeah.
I don't remember where I put my car.
I was stabbed in the vest and I got penetrated. Go to my car. It's at the store.
One sec. I had a car here on the thing.
My car's at the store. Yeah, I was stabbed right in here. The vest. One of them went through.
Okay. I might have got some metal fragments off of their vehicle. That's why I shot it. I'm gonna have to carry you.
Yeah, that's fine. Why do I have to be so stubborn?
Triple two, officer is secure en route to Pilbaltico 3.
Why do I have to be so stubborn?
I don't know. But I highly recommend you listen to me there.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen to you from now on.
It was a bad deal, you know?
It was a bad deal on my part.
2 on team pillbots, 1 times officer, Staboon.
I thought I could negotiate with him because he was talking sexy to me earlier.
Oh?
I shouldn't be joking right now.
Well, this is a serious matter.
I planned, but it didn't work.
Triple two, ICU is gonna be on lockdown. I forgot to lock it. I don't think I got any shots off on them.
You hit the car.
I definitely hit the car. And I'm hoping there's some type of metal fragments. Hello, this is Sergeant Todd Williams.
Alright. What are you willing to make a deal on for if we hand ourselves over? Because we're contemplating
make a
right
deal?
Now. At least for me, since I didn't harm nobody.
Well, let me get my officer okay here, and we will discuss that.
Well, can you just talk to me while you're on the phone? Because, I mean, you're just going to be carrying him over one shoulder. I hope you're strong enough to do that, at least.
I need to start on something. And,
do what?
I need to start on something and let my high command know what just occurred. And then I can call you back and wait to make a deal.
How long are we talking?
I don't know, approximately.
It better be quick, because I'm not going to hold this thought of giving up forever.
Okay.
I mean, like, Todd, I respect you as a human being, but I'm not going to sit here for 3 fucking hours just about that. I'm not going to get anything knocked down.
Okay, right now, I need to make sure my officer is okay.
It's fine. But...
And just for, just for knowledge, what individual were you?
That is to be determined. I'm not gonna tell you until we make this plea deal.
Okay. So you're telling me that you were involved then?
I'm not saying I was involved.
Well... Kind of.
I know who was involved. I know who's involved, but.
Okay, well, I will give you a call back here in a bit.
5 minutes at max.
Okay.
5 minutes, Todd.
I can't guarantee 5 minutes.
You got 5 minutes.
Can't guarantee 5 minutes.
That's all I'm giving you is 5 minutes.
Okay.
Anything after that? I'm revoking these guys' plea deals.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
5 minutes, Todd, starting now.
Okay. He literally admitted to me, Bob Lian literally admitted that he was an individual that was involved, that he wanted a plea deal.
What was the deal?
I don't know what his charges are right now, so I can't really... We need to make an incident. Which, do you want to make the incident?
I can. I just...
Or do you want me to start it?
You can start it, and then I can finish it. Okay. You took my handcuffs, though.
Your handcuffs?
Yeah.
Okay. By the way, I got the plate on the vehicle, obviously got the metal fragments from the haven't got the metal fragments yet, but we can go back there and get them. Sorry, what did you say? Actually, give me a second, I need to... Oh.